God bless America, yes. This being an election year, you know they're wonderful people. Fine taxpayers.
Sure, you can imagine it is an unimaginable honor to live here.
During these last few months, I've been trained by Al-Qaeda.
I call upon all nations to do everything they can to stop these terrorist killers.
Thank you.
Now watch this drive.
Rarely is the question asked, is our children learning? And find out that the literacy level of our children are appalling. Why don't you volunteer? Why don't you help mentor a child how to read? I know the human being and fish can coexist peacefully.
I think we ought to raise the age at which juveniles can have a gun.
Karen is with us, a West Texas girl, just like me.
Just a one-finger victory salute.
You teach a child to read, and he or her will be able to pass a literacy test.
A literate country and a hopeful country.
Ramsey Al-Sheeb, or whatever the guy's name was.
You may recall we went through a park in Botswana.
And you're working hard to put food on your family.
He can't take the high horse and then claim the low road.
Where wings take dream.
I didn't realize I had dyslexia.
Terriers and bears everywhere are
they misunderestimated. It'll take time to restore chaos.
It's your money. You paid for it.
And I believe what I believe is right.
I think if you know what you believe, it makes it a lot easier to answer questions. I can't answer your question.
Not one doubt in my mind that we will fail.
I think war is a dangerous place.
In order for us to get the framework, the groundwork, not framework, the groundwork to discuss a framework for peace, to lay the... All right.
Let the East...